wanted to make sure I had no ashy hands.
Yeah.
Well, dang, if he drinks his wine like that, I drink my beer.
And
hey, everybody.
Hi.
Hello.
We have a special guest with us
today. We do. And by special guest, no guests at all, because this is our roommate, April.
I live here.
We might just say sister at this point.
Yes. Because we've been living together, it's been like 2 or 3 years now, right?
Three
years, yeah. We're like family at this point, so
basically.
Yeah.
If you are new to our channel, Justin, Nick, April.
Yes.
We're a trio, we all come together as one package.
We're a package. We're a package, deal. You get two gays.
You get two, and me. And then two cats and a dog. So I basically live with
a farm.
A very, very gay farm.
Yeah. So the reason why we are doing Justin and Nick Exposed Roommate Tag Edition with April is because, honestly, I don't think many people know us as well from day in and day out as April at this point.
Yeah.
Like, our families know us, but April has seen us like almost every day for like 2 years.
It's true.
The good, the bad.
Bless your soul. She does have, she has so much tea to spill. Lord.
Oh, the threats.
We won't spill your tea, but maybe another time.
Oh, never mind.
So just for fun, I think we should do just a quick little break with a rapid quick fire questions.
Yeah.
And
okay.
You answer Justin or Nick, neither or whatever. She doesn't know what these questions are gonna be. I don't even know what they're gonna be. We're just gonna think of
them wing it.
At the top of our
We're
head.
Gonna wing it.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Mm-hmm. Who wants to go first?
Okay, go ahead, Nick.
Okay. Who's cleaner?
Oh God.
Answer.
It depends. Oh, on different days. Oh, Justin.
It's me. Yes, I knew it. I was like, come on, girl. I just swept this whole apartment today.
Okay, let me just disclaimer. Nick works an awful lot, so he doesn't actually
Thank
have
you.
Time.
Thank you. I'm supporting these two yahoos.
Yes, daddy.
Okay, next question. Who's louder?
Nick.
You're damn right.
Who's the better driver?
Justin.
Yes! Bam! Yesterday, April was holding on for dear life while Nick was driving, and I do every time too, let me just say.
It was just that one turn.
It was a couple turns. Who's more fun to shop with?
Nick.
Not surprised.
We both share a passion for makeup.
And whatever he gets and doesn't quite fit his complexion,
I give it to her.
Yes.
Works out win-win.
Yeah.
Win-win. Who's better to watch TV with?
Justin.
Because we watch the Hallmark Channel. Nick is like, gives us shade and stuff. Like, April and I watch the Hallmark Channel, and even though they're horrible movies, we get really into them together.
Yeah.
Whereas Nick comes out and he's like, oh, let's take a shot every time we see bad acting. But just let us have that moment. Or April and I cry to This Is Us together all the time.
Oh, I never even watched one episode.
I probably should. We had to take a break from This Is Us because we were getting
Nick
too emotional.
Nick would walk in and be like, why do you guys do this?
It's too emotionally draining on a day-to-day basis.
And we're on the sofa.
Who's
better to work out with?
Ooh, that's a hard one. I'm going to say Nick.
Yes!
Oh my gosh.
It's fine.
Do you still have that video?
Which one?
The one of today?
Yeah.
Oh,
can I put that?
Did you save it?
Yeah.
Okay. It's gonna be right here somewhere.
Oh my god,
I was just being ridiculous. But I actually do work out, but I take little breaks to do stupid stuff.
I don't take breaks to do stuff. So I'm sure the reason April doesn't like working out with me is because I drive her ass into
He's
the ground.
A drill sergeant.
Yes. Nick is fun to work out with,
yes.
I will say that.
Yes.
Because Nick likes to have fun, but I'm like
twirl.
Very like, I don't wanna talk to anybody. I just wanna do the things and get it done.
Don't interrupt him. Don't have him take out an ear pod. Oh my god.
I'm in the music zone.
The
I'm like trying. Yeah.
Oh my gosh. If he has to pause his music to like, you come over to ask him a question.
Because you get to a build up and you're like getting ready to go into the next set, and then somebody's like, or let me death drop in the middle of the gym.
Which
like,
was awesome.
It's funny, but it's just, that's not how I work out. So I let them do their thing. I let them death drop the house down the whole time they're at the gym and I'm over in my corner.
It's like they really do balance each other out to no end. Like his A-type personality really balances out Nick's, and so I do get to see their relationship dynamic, and it's a little beautiful the way they move together. Like,
Aww.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, April.
Because I get the best of both worlds. Like, I vibe with Nick on a whole nother level and Justin on a whole different level. So we just kind of like switch out and I don't know.
It's great. Yeah. Because it is. There's a unique dynamic because Nick and I are so different, but April vibes with us in different ways. It's really hard to explain unless you like live it. But obviously, I'm the more serious of the relationship here. Gosh. So like, I'm very like type A. Nick is the opposite. Nick is like twirling everywhere. So like, when April needs to twirl, but she goes to Nick.
April encourages it. So the like, Justin kind of tones me down a little bit, which is for the best in most situations. But April like, it's like, keep going.
I know.
Keep going. And then Justin's like, you guys, stop it. We're in Applebee's right now.
Lord knows, we have never been at Applebee's. Okay. I have no idea where that came from.
Whatever restaurant.
He is embarrassing me. That is Nick's statement.
That is so, like, basic. Yes. Oh, my God. Like,
no.
Total.
No, we have not been to Applebee's in God knows how long.
Who's more romantic?
Nick.
He is more romantic.
Yeah. What's I love like, got to do with it?
Oh, my gosh.
Like, secondhand emotion. He gets awkward.
I just don't like, breathing. It doesn't matter who you are, if you're straight, gay, lesbian, I just don't like PDA.
Oh my God, the first time I tried to give him a hug.
I just am not a PDA person. Like, in the confines of a home, for sure. But like, out in public, or I just don't like it. I just don't know what it is.
Who gives you more crap on a daily basis?
Definitely Nick.
That's so true.
Definitely Nick. Oh my God, he comes for me. All the time.
But in a good way.
Yeah, savage. It's always funny. But unexpected, though. You'd be like, what did I do to you today? Why are you coming for me?
Let's get really exposed.
Ooh.
What is, one of us that you can go, Justin and me first, what is our biggest downfall?
Ooh, this is a good one.
Ooh. Ooh.
And be real, girl.
I was going to say, how real can I be?
You can be as real as you want. We all know we have flaws.
Tell Expose them. Maybe it'll make me improve.
Spill the tea.
So I think Nick is so sensitive, such a sweetheart, and he takes what people say and comments and a little to heart and kind of buries them inside and then reaches out and expresses itself, but then it's just too hard on himself about whatever has been said or done or overthinking. And Justin... perfection is not even... vocabulary. This dude tries to, I mean, you could be a people pleaser and you can like have perfection, but sometimes you gotta cut yourself a break too. Like, you can't do everything.
That's true.
You gotta let other people help you, and then when you can't do it, let it go. If you can do it, do it.
It's true.
Yeah.
Ooh, the tea was spilled. It is wet up in here. Ooh.
Ew. Wet with tea.
Oh my, that was wrong.
It was so wrong.
What is the most disgusting thing that either of us have done? Whether it be Nick or me, like, what's the thing that's grossed you out the most about us?
Oh my gosh, I know exactly what mine is.
I have an idea of what she's gonna say too.
But it was an accident.
Was it an accident when it has happened 3 or 4 times? So,
is it ignorance? I'm trying to better myself.
Anyway.
So, I remember walking behind Nick, and this was early on when I first met him, and he...
I'm a quick walker.
Yeah, I'm like, he was in front of me or on the side of me, and he went to sneeze, and it went through the arm and not in the arm. Yeah.
And the wind was blowing.
Supposed to catch it.
The wind was blowing.
And let me tell you what.
In my face.
Let me tell you what. So, you know when those videos where, like, cats are on, like, a leash or, like, outside or in a harness, and the cats are just, like, outside like this? That was April when she got sneezed on. She just stopped for, like, 30 around. Seconds.
I was like, girl, did I hit
you? Girl, did I hit you? What you, do you think you hit me?
He hit her.
Oh, my God.
I really felt awful. And then I felt awful the next 3 times it happened.
But, yeah, so, and then she's...
Well, what about Justin's gross thing? Not just me.
He bites his nails. Not just the nails, but it will go back.
I bite like my fingers too. It's a really super bad habit. Admittedly, it's an awful habit. Just awful habit.
The first time I saw it, I was like, oh my God, what are you doing? Why do your hands look like that? What are you? And I'm like, back it up. He's
like,
I just like get so like, okay, so I'm so type A and I'm such a perfectionist about the things that I do. I get like so stressed out. Mm-hmm. I don't even realize it's happening. Like, my fingers just like automatically come up to my mouth and it's bad. It's really
and I'll
bad. I'm getting better because they point it out when it happens,
it's
because I think
so,
that was a lot of the
oh my
issue.
Gosh, even when we go see a movie I don't care what genre. It could be a rom-com. And he's like, oh my God.
It's maybe a little bit of an exaggeration, but I'll let it slide.
Yeah, okay. It's not exactly like that.
April has had learned to like deal with some disgusting things. Yeah. She's also learned to deal with Maria because Maria is super loud in the morning.
It's okay. That's... Me and Maria. Maria takes after me in the morning.
She takes yes. after her
Nick
father.
Nick's awake at 6 o'clock. Oh, Nick gets up at like 5:30, right? And April and I don't have to be up for a little bit later for both of our jobs. So we just kind of like, we should be able to sleep more. But Nick and Maria in the morning are so loud.
Yeah.
It's not on purpose. A lot of the time, like, I'm just tired, I'm fumbling, I drop
I've
things.
I've never heard anyone flip a light switch.
Oh my God.
So loud.
It's like, whoosh, whoosh, lights are on. It's bright.
It's the grossest thing that I do.
She did do a foot peel once, and April was fascinated by the foot peel, so she would like lift up her foot and be like, do you see this piece of skin?
I was like, April's molting. Oh, winter's over.
Yeah,
eventually, April and I are going to be putting makeup together for Bearded and Beautiful. And
I'm the bearded one.
Maybe I'll... She's my beard, so nobody knows I'm good. What is the most angry you've seen us?
Ooh, it's not a good one.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Mm-hmm.
It could be with each other, an argument, or just something about like social injustice.
Oh my gosh. Oh my. Justin, I love him to death, but I think he gets more angry than I do about And I get angry and I'm pretty passionate and I have to calm him down. I'm like, it's all right, brother. Like, we're good. We're gonna live the fight another day. We're good.
That is me, yeah.
Yeah, but I love it for it. Like, I know that he will go tooth and nail for me, so without any question.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And I don't think you guys are really ever too angry. Like, you balance each other out. If he's like furious and going off the handle, then he's like, calm down, take a breath. Justin will meditate him.
And I think I get most angry when I come home from work. I think there's a lot of...
You have a stressful job, though.
I'm very... Surprisingly, I'm very introverted.
Surprisingly?
Well, I'm like, look, April knows me. I will avoid getting on the elevator, and I will walk up like...
Eight flights of stairs
if I see like a group of people get on the elevator, because I'm just like... But, I mean, if you met me in person, you might not know that I'm in... But I'm like...
He's very polite, but he just like...
He will avoid extra
confrontation or like extra. Or just like,
I hate small talk. Yeah. Like, hey, how's the weather? Oh, did you see that football game yesterday? And I'm like,
what voice is that?
Yeah, where?
I don't know. By the end of the day, I come home and I just like let loose and I voice my frustrations to these two. And I think like that's the most time when I'm angry or when like I see like, you know what? I'm just gonna calm down.
It's already Did you feel it working up?
It's already happening. Okay, good.
So let's wrap this up. I want April to do the first word that pops into her mind when she thinks of us. All right, so okay, Nick.
Fun.
Justin.
Oh, love.
Those are good. We'll
live
with those.
Fun and love.
Yes. But anyway, we have a wonderful roommate who is family 100%.
We almost hate calling her a roommate.
Yeah, she's like family. So, and we wouldn't have it any other way for sure. So we're glad you guys got to see the woman behind the camera, the woman in the other bedroom of the apartment, the one straight person in our apartment.
I think Theo might be straight.
He might be, but he still squats to pee, which is fine.
Boys and girl dogs, he humps. At the park.
Yeah, and he can be whatever he wants to
be.
He
can. We're a fluid house.
We are. A fluid house. Exactly.
So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Yes. We are going to have April in more videos. She's been in some of our travel vlogs because we always travel together. Mm-hmm. We have upcoming trips this year that we all are going on. Mm-hmm. April is going to be in some of my makeup videos. Maybe her doing my makeup. Maybe me trying her makeup. Maybe both of us doing Justin's makeup. I don't know, but regardless, and also, it's Black History Month.
It is Black History Month. However, we should be celebrating 365, not just a month. I mean, we've been here from the beginning of time, so let's just recognize, congratulate any strong Black person or even non-Black person who fights for the rights of Black people and just recognize.
Yep.
You heard it from mother.
Stay woke. All right, guys.
All right, we'll see you in our next video.
Yeah, see you guys.
Bye.
Bye.